concludes our group stage matches. Now we have 8 teams locked in for playoffs, of course. And next up, we have the draw show ready right here on stage with our lovely Victoria.
Yeah, so I'm going to explain that there are two basic rules for this one. I'm going to explain them really quick. One seeds will only play two seeds, and then teams from the same group cannot be on the same side of the bracket. So they'll move forward or swap backward accordingly to make sure that doesn't happen. Other than that, that's all. Perfect, let's get started. We'll draw our first seed.
네, 첫 번째 1번 시드 팀은요.
Here we go. All right, so that is going to be DRX.
DRX입니다!
It's so scripted. It's going to be Sentinels.
It will go into that first slot.
I legit right, called
next
it.
One. 다음 1번 시드 팀입니다. DRX와 같은 브라켓에 속한 팀은 누가
first.
될지.
I'll do number one seeds first.
The Trace.
Trace Esports입니다.
All right, next one.
다음입니다. 반대편 브라켓에서 경기를 치를 팀.
Yeah,
just one seeds.
G2입니다.
This means nothing right now. Yeah, it doesn't. This doesn't mean anything right now, really.
All right, and last but not least.
네, 이렇게 되면 마지막 남은 1번 시드는
we have Heretics.
팀 헤레틱스입니다.
Okay. So we'll draw the second pool of teams. We'll start top down and make sure there's no group matches on the bracket and move from there.
네, 이제 이번 시드 팀들을 배정할 예정인데요. 위에서부터 차례차례 채워나갈 예정인데 조가 겹친다면 반대편 브래킷으로 이동해야 된다는 점 이해해 주시기 바랄게요.
I'm calling it, Sen. I'm calling it.
Okay. First one.
첫 번째.
We have.
DRX를 상대할 팀은
Lev.
Oh.
Leviathan.
That's good. That's good. That's a good one. That's a good one.
They cannot be in this side since they are from Group C, so they will move to the first slot.
트레이스 e스포츠와 조가 겹치기 때문에 G2와 레비아탄이 경기를 치르게 됐습니다.
어?
The next one we have Sentinels.
They can't.
Sentinel입니다.
Sentinels is from Group B, so they are good to go.
I called it! I called it! What the fuck?
And our next
one. Yeah, they can't be on the same side of the bracket. I get it. I get it. I legit called it!
We have Fnatic.
Oh my god.
So since they are from Group A, they will move all the way down to
Fnatic이 DRX와 같은 조였기 때문에 팀 헤레틱스를 만나게 되는데요. 이렇게 되면서 EMEA 대전이 완성됐습니다.
Oh my god, the EU matchup and the NA matchup.
Last one.
마지막.
This is mid. This is so mid. This is terrible. It's all domestic matchups.
트레이스 EDG 중국 대전입니다.
Oh my god.
그룹 대진이 완성됐습니다. 아까 이지지 피하고 싶다라고 얘기를 했는데 대진표가 완성이 됐고요. 이어서 아메리카스 대전 그리고 EMEA 대전 퍼시픽의 유일한 플레이오프 진출팀 DRX는 센티널을
that's
만나게 됐는데요. 직접 뽑으신 빅토리아님 좀 대진에
so
만족하고
lame.
있는지 물어보도록 할게요. So Victoria, we had Chichu from EDG saying, oh, not Trace Esports.
We do have a good draw, yeah.
The Battle of America,
our side of the bracket
of EMEA. Last hope of Pacific DRX
better,
facing Sentinels once again. So, you know, are you satisfied with how the draw has turned out?
I think since they specifically didn't want them, they might be a little angry with me. But hey, the way to look at it is if the rematches are here in regions, then that means they're not knocking each other out. So it's, you can look at it as a good thing that way. But I think it's a super exciting bracket. The regions are super strong and it's really exciting.
얘기해 주셨습니다.
Someone said in chat, wait, that's true, everyone calm down.
물어보도록 할게요. So, you know, regarding the match schedule, is this how it's going to go?
It is not. Match schedule will be released within the next 24 hours. So we'll solidify the actual order that's being played.
Okay. 12시간 이후에 여기 보시는 대진이 일정이 아니기 때문에 자세한 일정, 매치 스케줄은 12시간 이후에 발표할 예정이니까요. 여러분들의 많은 관심 부탁드리도록 하겠습니다. And we return on the 14th, right?
Yeah, on the 14th. We'll see you back then.
저희는 며칠 쉬었다가 14일에 돌아오도록 하겠습니다.
Oh, wow.